What does it mean to be free? Stay tuned. Welcome to Animated Christians. My name is Zeke Matthew, and on this channel, we do original content as well as questions about the Christian church. So for us to understand what free is, first we must define what free is. Well, a definition of free is not or no longer confined or imprisoned. In other words, we're no longer bound to this world. But here's something even more interesting. When looking up the original origin of free, did you know freedom or being free? The original meaning means to love? That's quite fascinating. And what does the Bible say? In Matthew chapter 22, verse 37 through 40, it says, "Love the eternal one, your God, with all your heart and all your soul and all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment. And the second is nearly as important. Love your neighbor as yourself. The rest of the law and all the teachings of the prophets are variations of these things." Okay, what does this have to do with freedom? I know I'm supposed to love myself and my neighbor. You see, being free means being loved. And that's what this scripture says. We're supposed to love one another. And if we love one another, then it may rub off onto other people. And people may ask what our faith is because they will see a new you. So I hope this gives you a basic understanding of what being free or freedom is. And join me next Friday where we will discuss why we go to church. And if you have a common question you'd like to answer, put them in the comments below and I might use your question in the next video. And never forget, Animated Christians is just for you. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell if you don't want to miss any videos.